Attachment B, Councilmember Garner on April 22nd proposed a modification to that that would allow for the filling of a dispatcher position in order to cut down on the police department's overtime budget line item. And it's my understanding that Councilmember Garner, Lattice, and met with the Chief Sharp and the Finance Director to look at some other alternatives which they may wish to discuss, Mr. Mayor.
But we had a discussion today, this afternoon, myself, Councilmember Lattice, and Mr. Musiloff, a member of a resident here and also in the audience tonight. And we also met with various representatives from both unions as well as command staff, and basically sat down and went through the PowerPoint presentation that was presented last week. And we basically went through line by line, looking at all of these areas. And
so to be clear, then the cumulative effect of the work that you all have done is it protects all the jobs that were the reduction in force that were on the table.
And adds back one.
And adds back one, including the dispatcher position.
Right. Just wanted to summarize that. I feel like you probably have a win-win situation right now and have probably done as good as you're going to get. And I'll just, and that again, as Councilmember Gillespie, that saves the six officer positions. It saves the six. It saves the dispatcher. There would be an attrition of two positions, and those are already vacant. The records clerk plan leaving on maternity after the end of the first quarter. So again, you've reduced those bodies, realize the savings without laying anybody off. Save the positions. You got 6%, which is pretty reasonable given everything.
I want to thank Councilmember Garner for the leadership and Councilmember Lattice for the leadership on this and kind of one-upping us on the Plan B and the chief for his hard work. I go back to my point from last week that I think it's important for us to stabilize right now and move on. And with that in mind, I'm prepared to make a motion. So I move to adopt that the Ural Valley Police Department budget alternative cumulative as presented tonight, thereby eliminating the reduction in force of Ural Valley police officers and dispatcher, thereby eliminating the reduction of the police officers and the dispatcher.